Officials with a Scranton-based hospital blame a broken pipe inside the building for causing problems this weekend. It all started last night at Regional Hospital of Scranton. A hospital spokesperson says a water pipe broke on the ninth floor, damaging ceiling tiles. The spokesperson says out of an abundance of caution, they moved patients on that unit to a different floor. The water was turned off to the broken pipe, and the spokesperson says services continued without interruption.